on we go to Osho Castle. Huh? What's that odd sound? Whoa! Tanks! So tanks exist in this world. So now there are visitors waiting for us, eh? Leader, you always have such a sad look on your face. Wait, we're full? We are full? Oh well. They're all healing items anyway. Oh, tank threats. The entrance has been destroyed. And we can go in. A dim passage can be seen beyond this jingling shutter. Where it leads to is anyone's guess. All these empty present boxes. Someone was here. The pig masks, apparently. Oh, the treads go this way. The sign is destroyed. Why would they destroy the sign? That's such a petty thing to do. This way is to the forest. Oh well, we don't have any real reason to go this way, so let's just head back. Alright, here we go. What's with this grave anyway? There's an arrow on it. You. I don't trust you. You fell on me last night. Let's check on nipple light first. Wait, it's locked. I hope he's alright. Rest in peace. Back on track. Up this way. Ow. I sure wound up in a bit of trouble, I did. Some pig looking guys just bust right into the castle. You're going inside. Do be careful. A strange vehicle is sitting here. Another one. Okay, let's consider our plan of action. The secret passage is closed. Now we have two options. We can either charge straight in, or we can try to sneak in around the back. I think we'll try sneaking in around the back. It's probably safer. Hello? Hello? A safe point. Oh well. Oh, a pig mask. We can fight him. Alright. A pig mask trapped me. Okay. Let's see how you like this, sir. It didn't work. Okay. Whoa, Wes is a badass. Okay, let's see. Bag of pork rinds. I think that's a better healing item than whatever we have. We don't need this antidote, so we'll try that way. Bag of pork chips. 50. That's decent. Not as much as the beef jerky, but still good. Your eyes still follow me. There's a pig mask over there, but we can't fight him. Sadly. Oh, he respawned. I guess he will do that. Oh well. The pig mask said some nasty, horrible things. Oh, it actually does do something. Increases my offense. Wes, what are you doing with my socks? Wes, stop that. You're embarrassing me. Pigmas apologized profusely. Ah, that's an old Earthbound reference. Bag of pork chips. We'll just clear some healing items while we're at it. Okay, sneaking around the back. Ho ho! Oh, that's right. There is no way into the main gate. It's either through the main gate or the back. We're still gonna have to get bottlenecked here. And now we have to fight a golem. A clayman suddenly attacked. Okay. What can we do to you? Well, first we try this. Didn't work. Okay, it doesn't hit that hard. Will the smoke bomb work? Oh, it did. Wes, this is no time to be scolding me. Will the siren beetle work? No effect, okay. We can't turn this guy around. Go to sleep. Oh wait, we have bombs. That's probably best to save him now. This guy isn't that tough. He woke up. Go back to sleep. He woke up immediately. But he's missing. That's okay. He woke up straight away. Is this not working? Oh well. I guess I just beat on him. We're good. We don't need to heal. Ow. Okay, now we do need to heal. Take the pork chips. Ooh! Wes, you had those all along? You should have been using them more often. The clayman is struggling to get up. He got up. Better heal back past the point or might be in trouble. In case he falls on us again. He should be down. He should be close to down. Wes, do something useful. Use your secret thief art again, why not? Never mind, we got him. We got the clayman. And we leveled up. Tried to revive him, but no avail. Okay, we better head to the hot spring first and heal. Will this guy attack us? No, he won't. The hot spring is the perfect place to bond with your father. Okay, let's see about this. Pig masks! flew into a rage and increased his offense, but he still was facing the wrong way. Oh well. These guys drop pork chops pretty often. That's good. The ghosts are gone. What does the sign say? The Ghost Bazaar has closed up shop. Thank you for your patronage over the years. Let's see about this room down here. Oh, another one. And there's a robot. Oh, okay. That thing will summon enemies. I wonder if we can turn that thing around. We can turn that thing around, but we just have to get lucky. Wes! Help me out, please. Wes! The recon mech can also fire beams. Okay. Ah, I should have gone for the other one. Oh well. We got them anyways. They're not that tough. Perfectly manageable. There's nothing in there. Let's head to the top floor. Okay. Wes won't let us. Let's see if we can... I want to get that recon back sprite. Ah, there we go. Thanks, Wes. Alright, all's well that ends well. Let's take a look at the battle memory. New enemies. Alright, that's all the enemies for now. Anyway, now for that little detour. Fighting pigs is hard work. Guess there's no running by these guys. You can manage. Let's see about this room. Ah, recon bots. Okay, we made it out. Alright. Heading upstairs. Whoa. They destroyed the suits of armor. I guess the pig masks aren't that bad after all. Oh, that's a lot of pig masks. Oh well, let's clear them out. We should be able to handle them fine if we just keep a level head and avoid getting shot. Okay, mostly invincibility. Run by them, run by them. Oh, so that's where everyone went. I know this room's packed with ghosts, but I'll say it anyway. Here's my secret hint. Gift boxes with blue ribbons have great things in them. Maps. It'll be useful to remember that. Yeah, okay. Try counting the number of ghosts in here out loud. Counting things is actually a great form of brain training. Yep. If you say so. Oh, me so hungry. A bunch of weird guys showed up and started wrecking the place, so we all fled into this room. What does boo mean? Wow, real life people. What do you do for a living? I was just about to get started on the main course too. Just my luck. Today's party is over. I'm getting sick of partying anyway. It's so stuffy in here. Even if ghosts, when you get this many all in one place, it gets stuffy. Oh well. Whoa, okay. There we go. There we go. Oh, right, rubble. Go around. Around. Haha, they can't get us up here. Oop. You could probably get over there if you have a rope snake with you. Then that's where over there is. You're not trading anymore. That's a pity. Oh well. Whoa, it's still there. Let's go fight that guy again. Why not? Do we have enough goods for it? Yeah, we could use another yogurt. We can handle him. Not that with Wes as well. Okay. First we put him to sleep. Standard strategy. And then we'll decrease his offense. Fence up. Now you go back to sleep. Ooh. Ooh, Wes, you wrecked it. Good job. Yes, that was a decent amount of experience. And we got a yogurt too. Okay. Save point. Moving along. Oh, rocking horses. Right. Turn around. Whoa, the socks do something. Oh, solidify, huh? Oh, like when you stiffen up when something disgusting is thrown at you, huh? Is that the idea? We're out of space, huh? Oh, get rid of Nut Cookie. I guess we can heal up by eating one of these first. Okay, run! Whoa, Barrel Man. Moving barrels. Oh yeah, fake doors. Okay. We're back here in Mr. Passion's room. And he's gone. Oh yeah, this still offers a rest point. Let's take a quick nap. Oh, better. Let's move on. Now, this was where the noble spittoon was. And there's a door that requires dancing. Most likely. The real treasure is further inside. It appears someone has opened this door, very recently too. I believe only the princess has the ability to open the secret door. Oh, the one we saw earlier? She was in the castle last night. Duster, this is embarrassing. Turn the other way. Don't look now. I'm not gonna stick my butt out or anything like that though. Okay. Duster, you're looking. I believe I taught you this dance when you were still very young. I'll even tell you a million times to do it whenever you find yourself stuck. The princess most likely went through here. And those pig fellows are probably still inside the castle as well. So you need to be careful. You moron! You baka! Okay. But that was mildly amusing. There's a large garbage can here. What's it used for? Safe point. A needle-like object protrudes from the ground in the courtyard. Oh, is that the thing that's been passed down in Osho Castle since ancient times? I remember way back when I asked King Osho what it is. His normally gentle expression suddenly turned stern and he said, forget about it. I think. I can't remember. I decided to mind my own business and forget about it ever since then. Or so I recall. That isn't a certain important item I speak of. It looks like a really pretty courtyard, though. Oh well. Let's move on. Whoa! We got shot at. Oh. Oh, it's you. Wes? Is that you, you old geezer? Oh, princess. So it was you. My, how this brings back memories. Sometimes I wouldn't remember you for not but a bit, little bit. No, wait, I'm so giddy I mixed up my words. I haven't forgotten about you for but a bit. No, wait. Duster, you moron, get your act together! Touché. Whatever. I got my leg caught in this stupid ass trap. I can't afford to die here, so I was just thinking about cutting my foot off. Oh ho ho, I see you're reckless as ever. But you need a result to removing your foot, princess. For me and my thief arts, a trap of this sort is absolutely nothing to never worry about. No, wait. Just leave it to me. I'll have this off faster than you can say a piece of cake. Princess, I'm so pleased to know that you're alright. Hey, my pendant. So you stole it, huh? Damn, can't let my guard down for even a second. He your son, geezer? His breath kinda stinks. My name's Dustahur. My name's Kumatora. How do you do? Kumatora, good to meet ya. What you doing? Let's go! Wherever you headed, princess. Isn't it obvious? You guys here for it too, ain't ya? but your leg is injured. Just a little spit on it and it'll be as good as new. Let's move. Hey, geezer son, escort me, will ya? Jeez. Hooray, we now have Komotaro in our party. Let's take a quick look at what she has. Stuff. No, not equipped. PSI. PK Fire Alpha and PK Freeze Alpha. Cost 6 and 5 each. So she threw PK Freeze at us earlier. Which is even reflected here because she has 5 PP less than her max. That's impressive. I'm gonna head back and save first before we move on. As it turns out, we're almost out of time for this session. So, I guess this is where we'll be stopping for now. We've got a third party member, and we're on our way into the deeper levels of the castle. And so in the next episode, we'll probably find whatever weird item Wes is talking about. So, thanks for watching, this has been Murder Tree, Koro out.